stab the Labour Party at the next election. I think this is the end of Diane Abbott's career.